the Pokémon. Stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The battle begins! Sliced by Stone Edge! Taken out already! Poliwag is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Miss Magius is sent out. Hit! That hurt! Poliwag hit underwater! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Poliwag hit underwater! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Rickitock is sent out. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Bastiodon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A brilliant hit! Corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the water. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Sliced by Stone Edge! Taken down by an intense blow! Charim is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Big hit! It's down and out. Miss Magius is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. It hits. Rushing blow! It couldn't take it. It's down! The game is now over. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Thank you.
The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Arceus starts to attack. Tam! A well-aimed attack. The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Slander! It went down! Score is sent out. Solid hit. The battle is getting intense. Earthquake tears open the ground! It couldn't take it! It's down! Marsh Stomp is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! Gliscor starts to attack! A rigid shot! The battle is getting intense! It's down and out! Spinarak is sent out! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Rushing blow! It's down and out. The results are in. The red corner has won the game.